such a joy, to be on stage with such a talented people, and I think I'm very lucky that all my classmates, like everyone in this course, is so talented.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
Despite the hard work, despite how tired you get, you know, for me, it's what the job's all about, the satisfaction of seeing you guys rise to the occasion and literally perform maybe better than even you realise you were capable of, and blow audiences away by your absolute commitment to the parts you're playing is just fantastically satisfying.
And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding.
I think it went well.
I think it went well.
Like, yeah. We were obviously really nervous, but I don't know, I think the rehearsals paid off.
I think all the hard work that all of us put in paid off. Even the fights and the arguments.
Oh, there's so many fights, but I don't know.
It paid off. It paid off.
Do you feel like this experience has given you a taste for like acting in the real world?
I really hope it gives me, yes. Really hope I think the level of professional work is really, really high. I mean, everything, like everyone was so committed to it and really wanted to make it live. So
it's something you consider doing in the future?
Yeah, I'm trying to do drama and acting, so I received a couple of offers already. Yeah, and I have my audition soon, so.
I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding.